now it seems that we're lost in a memory.